I gave you my heart.
Welcome back to another extraordinary episode of Fortnite with 2G1C Gaming. First, thank you for clicking on our video, and we hope you enjoy it as much as we enjoy making them. If you are a returning viewer, or this is your first time with us, hit that subscribe button. We appreciate your support. Plus, channel that has less than 10 subs must be good, right? Right? Anyways, just like most of our videos, we will have some professional gameplay for you as we share tips and tricks for all pros and noobs, featuring my boy Nas and yours truly. Alright, this is part 2 of top 20 tips that new players should use or at least know about. If you haven't seen part 1, please pause this video and click on the link in the description. When done watching, come back to this video. Go ahead, I'll wait. I got all the time in the world. Welcome back to part 2. I hope you enjoyed part 1 you just watched. Let's continue where we left off. Pro tip number 11, prepare for the endgame. If you make it to the endgame, with these tips, it's only when you make it to the endgame, blowing up as much potential coverage as possible. Which would mean you'll need explosives or a rocket launcher. If you want to have some chance of winning Battle Royale, you'll have to play the waiting game and bait other players out. Or just wait until there's only one other player left. Also, saving some fish or shield potion will give you an advantage. That is why I land where I land, on the island. Pro tip number 12. Vehicles are loud. Come on, we all know this. Let's logically think about it. Vehicles are loud and attract unwanted attention, unless that's your plan. But since you're watching this video, those chances are slim to none. Not gonna argue, it is a great way to cover some distance, but you'll be taken out before you can get to wherever you wanna go. If you do decide to use a motorboat or helicopter, remember, it's a high risk, low reward kind of situation. Pro tip number 13, crouch as much as possible. I've mentioned this in our previous videos on top 3 strategies and I believe 28 pro tips. And if you actually pay attention to our gameplay, you'll see I crouch a lot. Like all the time almost, like 90% of the time. Because it's slow and quiet, so you won't be spotted by other players. You'll hear if anybody is nearby and in Fortnite, any kind of upper hand is helpful. Pro tip number 14, use headphones. Headphones give you enhanced audio and will be more immersive. You can hear more and accurate. Footsteps, gunshots, or any kind of in-game sound will be easier to identify the direction it's coming from. Also, hearing other players before seeing them is often half the Fortnite strategy. Pro tip number 15, that player drops can be a trap. As good as it looks, if you see a loot drop that may be from a dead player, it's probably a trap. Well, it may be a trap. Since someone took them out, they might be waiting for other players to come and fall for the trap. So, before going in head first, check the area. And don't approach unless 100% sure it is clear. Pro tip number 16. Snack on forked items. Throughout the map, you'll find all kinds of items you can consume. And if you do, it'll give you a small amount of HP like apples or small amount of shield like mushrooms. So if you run into any sort of items, it won't hurt to consume it. Pro tip number 17, turn on Builder Pro controls. For me, this was already set when I got my Xbox, not sure how it is on PC, but next time you log on to Fortnite, before starting Battle Royale, go to your settings and make sure you have Builder Pro controls. It will make building that much easier. Pro tip number 18, building is the best weapon you have. I believe I've mentioned this before, But building is in fact your best weapon. And I stand by it. I just suck at it. But you don't have to. Remember to build a wall when getting shot at, or if you want to gain a height advantage. Pro tip number 19. Reorganize your supplies and weapons. Something I started to do when I became a pro is organizing my weapons and items I have in my pack. Make sure you have your weapons together and your consumables and other items separate. You should organize to your liking and see what order works for you. Alright, the last but not the least, pro tip number 20. Only use zipline if you're 100% sure there's no enemies around. Using zipline keeps you exposed. Avoid them unless you're in a storm and have no other choice. You're a sitting duck, but when you decide to use one, make sure no one is around, otherwise you're dead meat. And that concludes part 2 of top 20 tips all new players should use or at least know about. I know, right? Unbelievable tips, very helpful. Click that like button. If there are pro tips that we left out and you believe it should be in a video, please comment below and we will make another one. We got nothing better to do, you know, got no life. Also, I made an announcement a couple of videos ago about new Amazon video game called Crucible. Go check it out. It is a free-to-play PvP shooter. It is available on Steam. One downside, it's only for PCs. But rumors are it will be available on consoles in the near future. Just like when Fortnite and PUBG were released. I'm sure it will be a hit. Why, you might ask? Because if you did not know, Amazon owns Twitch. If you don't know what that is, then Google it. Point is, they have a pretty good idea about video game statistics and giving the people what they want. So, go check it out. Click the link below in the description and play it or something. I don't know. Check it out. Alright, my fellow pros and noobs, I hope you enjoyed this video and it was somewhat helpful. And if it was, hit that like button so we know you like the content. Subscribe, because how can you not, and hit that notification bell for more 2G, 1C gaming pro tips, tricks, and walkthroughs. Thank you, and peace out. I gave you my heart.